Trump's DOJ stripping citizenship from child molesters Obama Lex Day. Democrats attempt to portray themselves as the party that stands up for the well-being and safety of children, aside from their support of unlimited abortion, of course. But recent news out of the Department of Justice would seem to belie that claim, as several immigrants nationalized as citizens who had been convicted of sexual crimes against minors were permitted to retain their citizenship and remain in the country during former President Barack Obama's term in office. Fox News first reported on lawsuits filed by the DOJ against five individuals to revoke their citizenship due to their having pleaded guilty to sex crimes against minors that occurred prior to being naturalized. According to the Immigration and Nationality Act, individuals who obtain citizenship through the fraudulent concealment of disqualifying information can have their naturalized citizenship revoked, a common-sense statute if there ever was one. Committing fraud in any immigration matter undermines the integrity of our immigration system, and is a betrayal of the American people's generosity, Attorney General Jeff Sessions stated in a DOJ press release. It is especially appalling when it also involves the sexual abuse of children. The Department of Justice has a duty to prosecute these crimes vigorously, particularly so for individuals who commit fraud in the naturalization process, he continued. I am confident that justice will be done in these cases. This department will continue to fight to denaturalize immigration fraudsters and to protect the American people from sex offenders, he added. The release pointed out that all five individuals had committed crimes of a sexual nature against minors prior to being nationalized as citizens, which would render them ineligible for citizenship. However, they willfully concealed those crimes in the naturalization process, meaning they defrauded the government and should have their fraudulent citizenship status revoked. All five cases had been referred to the DOJ by the Department of Homeland Security, specifically Immigration and Customs Enforcement and Customs and Border Protection, with an investigative assistant from Citizenship and Immigration Services. I commend the DHS personnel working diligently to remove dangerous criminals from our streets, stated Elaine Duke, acting Secretary of DHS. Those who unlawfully procured citizenship by concealing crimes, especially sexual abuse of minors, should have their citizenship revoked. The release proceeded to detail the specifics of the five individuals whose citizenship should be revoked, and it is noteworthy that three of the five were naturalized at the tail end of the Clinton administration. One was naturalized a month after former President George W. Bush took office, and the fifth gained citizenship in 2004. All pleaded guilty at some point to charges that stemmed from crimes committed prior to becoming a citizen, yet nothing was ever done about it, even as their guilt clearly disqualified them from retaining their citizenship. Indeed, Obama allowed convicted child molesters to stay in the country and retain their naturalized citizenship, as did Bush and Clinton. As Front Page Mag pointed out, denaturalization is a basic tool of the government's that can be used to strip the citizenship from individuals who never should have received it in the first place. Unfortunately, as we saw through the Obama years, it was used far too infrequently, if at all. In fact, its infrequent use by Obama's administration allowed convicted child molesters who had been naturalized, not to mention radicalized Islamist terrorists, to remain U.S. citizens even as they pose a real threat to society. Thankfully, President Donald Trump and AG Sessions have put the safety and well-being of our nation and children ahead of the citizenship of criminal immigrants, as it should be. Please share this on Facebook and Twitter so everyone can see how President Trump and Jeff Sessions are seeking to denaturalize the citizenship of immigrants who committed sexual crimes against children. What do you think of Trump's DOJ moving to strip citizenship from immigrants convicted of sex crimes against minors? Scroll down to comment below.